is 9 o'clock on this Wednesday morning. We start with breaking news coming to us out of Boulder right now. Boulder police reporting that there is a threat of an active shooter at Boulder High School, but they say, and I want to point this out, that it is an unconfirmed threat at this point. Obviously, they are taking every precaution.
Right now, a shelter-in-place order is in effect, so you can see the area highlighted in red here, a pretty large area under a shelter-in-place. Police, please advising everyone to please stay away from this area if you can. Again, a shelter-in-place as they are investigating this report of an active shooter. Fox 31's Jim Hooley is on his way there. He's almost there, we're told, to the scene, trying to get more information on this report of an active shooter at Boulder High School this Wednesday morning.
Yeah, Jim's right around the corner from here, in fact. If you know Boulder High School, it's not that far from the university campus there. I know, good luck telling parents this, but they are saying if you are not at the school, please try to stay away from the school right now. They've got the Boulder Valley School District saying they got a lockdown in place, which is locked doors, lights out, everyone getting out of sight. This is not a comforting situation right now, and I'm hoping it's a false alarm. Police saying they have not confirmed that there is an active shooter in that school. They just have reports. They have protocols and systems in place. That's what they're following right now to make sure everyone's as safe as possible. We're going to work to get more details. As you mentioned, Jim is there. Yeah. He should be there in minutes right now. I'm looking up to see if his feed pops up, but he should be there any minute now, and we'll bring it to you here on Fox.
No, not a very serious situation. So, yes, we are on it right here this morning.